I'm not good in politics, but always politics destroy life. My country is divided to two, Northern Sudan and Southern Sudan. And this is the reason when you ask me, where are you from? I say from Sudan. But actually now it is Northern Sudan, because I didn't used to say that. We are one country. Now it divided to two part, and there is many issues there. So I didn't find it a safe place for the kids. This is the reason why I left my country.
Because I have a problem in my country, I come for my children for one life good. Here in England, it's very good people, very helpful. Yeah, anything to help me and my children.
When I was in Sudan, because the war in Sudan, that they bombs the villages, the bombs everywhere. That's why we kicked out from our country.
You have a lot different. Between UK and Iran, the government Iran actually so ugly and bad, because my country, I'm not free about studying and working, but this country, I'm so free. This country is very good for everybody. Sometimes I really miss my family because they are so far at me, you know, but I'm so glad with my friends and my teacher and this country.
I have some problems in Pakistan to some people. I give a statement for these people in court, so I'm frightened to these people.
I was 14 when I came to England. It's been about 13 years now, 2005 till now, and I've not seen my family since. All my family is back home. Kurdistan, Iraq. This year I'm going to try to apply for some kind of visa to go and see them and come back. Because I've not seen them for so long now, and everyone is missing me and I miss them too.
First word I said, I asked the police, is here is England? And he said, yes, it's England. And so I'm so happy. And he said, you are welcome. That is saying, I feel very, very good when he said, you are welcome. Our country is too much war, especially in Western Sudan, Darfur. From a small village, now our village is no. It was bombing by plane and finished. I'm feeling safe here, but also I'm thinking about my rest of my family all time. Because every day we're hearing somebody kill, every day.
Everything different because first language I know understand English and food different, Afghani food and country, different country. Come here, no understand English, big problem. And my daughter small, two daughter small, and now come to the UK. I'm very happy. Now my daughter, big daughter go to college. One daughter go to high school.
We have class in week today. Is nice class. I learn from 9 o'clock to 12 o'clock. I learn English on English class. Is nice.
I like the class. I like the people in West Hall. All of you, thank you so much. West Hall is very, very nice because they're helping us. It's free everything. When it help for job center, I'm coming here from West Hall. I'm so happy when I come this country. Thank you so much for West Hall.
I love to come in Ark. Everybody is like my family, to be honest, because I've been here for so long now. And I'm a volunteer here as well. I do some little job. I like it here. Everybody is friendly and it was the whole here. Everyone is helping us and I like it and I enjoy every minute of it.
Sometimes reading is it's hard, you know, because I read, you know, another language. I read, I writing another language.
Some people come here and enjoy together, maybe different country, maybe Iran, Iraq, Syria, Afghanistan, Pakistan. everybody come here.
Actually, English club, you have 2 days a week. That's good, because I think so get help me about vocabulary and grammar. My teacher, also my teacher and volunteer help me about language English. They are just wanted improve my English, because I speak two language, Persian and Kurdish Sorani and English.
He say life here in Blackburn is very nice, and he say he struggle a bit when he start here, but he say many people around, he say in Wesley Hall, he say they help us here and they welcome us a lot, so he find it a nice life in Blackburn.
From 2013 until 2014, I come here English club. They help me a lot, how to read, how to write down, something like that. So, and they help me, these people. They sort me out my problem.
Blackburn is good people. It's good people, is friendly, I feel, and safe in the UK.
They helped me a lot when I arrived here because I start my life here as a single mom with 4 kids in a different place, in a different area, with a different language, with different schools. So they helped me with many things like housing. They offer me many training to do my interpreting courses. And I'm working with ArcLoud nearly 3 years. I enjoy working with the team, with ARC, because we have a drawing like today's to use the drawing.
When I came here in the first time, I don't know how to speak, but now I learn here this English. Most of this English I learn in this place, in Wesley Hall. By the way, I need to say thank you so much for Wesley Hall, because they help us too much. And now I am studying Blackburn College English.
It's very nice, very helpful people. Anytime we have anything, we come here and these people solve the problem.
Very good, yes. Very much you learn in English, yeah. Because it's first time come here, no speaking nothing, just yes, no.
I'm so happy in Blackburn, even in Wester Hall, because they help people all the time. So thank you for everything, for they helping me. Thank you so much.
They encourage us, they help us, they support us, they are always here for us. Thank you.